Welcome today at Croydon Health Services to our Remembrance Day service. We are here today at Purley War Memorial and at our cenotaph here. During this service, we will remember all those that died for the freedom of others. We will also remember those that have been left behind, that suffer the loss of the loved ones that they have. Today, we will lay our wreath as we remember them. The Lord be with you.
Also with you.
Heavenly Father, we gather today in your presence with sorrow to the suffering that we have inflicted on your creation.
We gather to pray in respect for all the men and women who lost their lives to provide freedom to those that remain.
We gather to remember all those, regardless of creed, class, culture, that gathered as one to free the nations and fought side by side.
We gather today to remember those that supported men and women that worked to keep their families safe in time of war.
We gather today to remember those innocent people that were killed in the wars that have terrorized our world.
Gracious God, bless all those that have worked to end conflict in the world and provide for them wisdom in providing peace and the courage to stand against those that inflict suffering in the world.
Amen. They shall grow not old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them. We will remember them.
Thank you.
O God of truth and justice, we hold before you those people who have died in active service. As we honour their courage and cherish their memory, may we put our faith in your future, for you are the source of life, peace and hope, now and forever. Amen. Almighty and eternal God, from whose love in Christ we cannot be parted, either by death or life, hear our prayers and thanksgivings for all who we remember this day. Fulfill in them the purpose of your love and bring us all with them to your eternal joy. Through Jesus Christ. Amen.
O God of truth and justice, we hold before you those men and women who have died in active service in Iraq, Afghanistan and elsewhere. As we honour their courage and cherish their memory, may we put our faith in your future. For you are the source of life and hope, now and forever. Amen.
Father, you know our hearts and share our sorrows. We are hurt by our parting from those whom we love. We are angry at the loss we have sustained. When we long for words of comfort, yet find them hard to hear, turn our grief to truer living, our reflection to firmer hope, in Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Lord, have mercy on those who mourn, who feel numb and crushed, and are filled with the pain of grief, whose strength has given up. You know all our sign and longing. Be near to us and teach us to fix our hope on you, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen. God grant to the living and to the departed rest, to the Church, the Queen and the Commonwealth, and all people, unity, peace and concord, and to us and all God's servants, life everlasting, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you and remain with you always. Amen.